Hey there folks, this is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm coming to another video. Today's the start of another new series, but before I reveal what it is, don't forget if you like my content, be sure to like and subscribe, hit the bell icon so you know if I upload, check out my main channel sometime if you like trailer reactions, taste tests, unboxings, and reviews, and feel free to follow DMC Jedi Man's Den on social media. I'm currently on Facebook, Twitter, and Discord, links as always will be in the description below. So, you can probably tell from my shirt this is a Marvel game, and it's the one you wanted to see next. I proudly present that we are starting LEGO Marvel's Avengers. So, after we're done this one, obviously I'll do LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2, but we're going to start out with the Avengers one. Let's get on into it. Once the splash screen is gone here, I'll get the recording started. Come on, splash screen, go away. You're beautiful and all, but I can't record while you're in the way. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right, here we go. Starting the recording right now. Okay, recording's been started. Says we have an hour. Been a while since I've replayed this one. Hopefully I'm not too rusty at it. Oh look, there's what the splash screen showed again. Or is this considered the splash screen? Not sure. Gotta love that music. Check options first. Turn on the subtitles.
Stations immediately. This is not a drill. We are under attack.
Loki said they must be here. Stalker couldn't mount his defense without it.
This is Maria Hill to all Avengers. Advance to the fortress. We've confirmed Strucker is inside.
Stop the Avengers!
There. As always, rule of thumb, break everything. Have a useful arrow for... Oh, no? Ah. Okay, we need Widow over here. There we go. Now we need Hawkeye. Okay, that didn't work. Hold on, I want to try something here. Okay, well, that ain't gonna work. Probably need Iron Man. Man, this game has such a cinematic feel to it. Thank you. close to having true status, whatever it's called for this game. We should end up with our first mini kit out of this. First mini kit paid piece gotten, which is likely a comic panel.
Yeah, I think you lost your element of surprise.
What do you want to deal with that bunker?
Thank you, Hulk.
Thank you. Never too busy to help us.
Quickly! Now!
Over to Iron Man. Avenger. And that's an achievement for getting True Avenger on any level. got Cap, and probably Thor. Yep. This guy taken care of. And that one. That was twice. That kind of sucked a little. Because with the current rate of things, I want to get to 200 foul. And there we are. See what we can build. Looks like a tank. Or a bulldozer. Drill. Stop.
Fire the turret! Destroy them!
Those turrets aren't gonna let up. Better use the trench to get through.
Build a cap's shield switch. Stop to their shield. Scratch one Hydra vehicle.
Sir, the city is taking fire.
Army of Strikers not going to worry about civilian casualties. Send in the Iron Legion.
This quadrant is unsafe. Please back away. We are here to help you. Please back away. We are here to help.
Who gave the order to attack?
Your Stalker. It's the Avengers.
They have to be after the Scepter.
We will not yield. The Americans sent their circus freaks to test us. We'll send them back. Thanks. No surrender!
You didn't see that coming?
Clint!
You lost? He's a blur.
Clint's hit pretty bad, guys. We're gonna need evac.
I can get Barton to the jet. The sooner we're gone, the better. You and Stark secure the Scepter. Copy that.
I'm closing in.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Oh wait, wrong franchise. We're detecting a large number of airborne threats above the fortress. We'll need to get rid of them so Captain Rogers can find his way inside.
I hear Stan Lee. Okay.
Hey.
It'd be nice if they'd stop coming for a moment so I could actually finish destroying things and putting out the fires. Mr. Lee, if I can rescue you in the story mode, I will. If not, you're gonna have to wait until I redo this level. Switch over to Iron Man. Get a little sick and tired of you killing me. Keep doing this because there's a mini kit to be had here somehow. I think by hitting these pieces of debris. Oh! It was a new character! The debris from the stairwell. big fan of infinitely spawning enemies. I can't destroy those with him, not right away. Go away, you stupid enemies! I am trying to complete a level, and all you're doing is getting in my way. You wouldn't be talking so tough if I had a gun to blast you all with. Okay, well. I feel like I should be able to destroy this, though. Okay, maybe I can. Okay, there's more assholes. Fuck this, I'm gonna go check the one over here then. Care of one of them. I think I see Mr. Lee. Yep, I saved Stanley in peril. Okay, well, that's not the way to go, but I did, okay, I think I'm gonna have to jump back down here. There. Got this one destroyed now. Move. Alright, almost done with this part. Struck off the list has been completed. We got 300 foul for that, so not a bad payday. We got an achievement, struck off the list.
Hey, don't see you.
We now have Black Widow, Age of Ultron, Bruce Banner, Age of Ultron, Captain America, Age of Ultron, Hawkeye, Age of Ultron, Hulk, Age of Ultron, Iron Man Mark 43, Thor, Age of Ultron, Tony Stark, Age of Ultron, and we've unlocked Captain Universe to purchase.
I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers.
We got one minikin. Our first three gold bricks.
The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power. But our ally knows its workings as they never will. He is ready to lead.
I wonder who that could be.
And our force, our Jitari, will follow. The world will be his. The universe, yours. And the humans, what can they do?
All personnel now. The evacuation order has been confirmed.
Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
And now we have Maria Hill and Nick Fury. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave this episode off, since the next one I want to get through the base to the next level for sure, maybe even the next two levels. I do think we got a bit of progress done in this. You know, that first level took a little longer than I actually thought it would. If it had been only a half hour, I probably would have tried to get two in, but I think this is good for here. Let me just make sure this is saved. So I don't want to find I have to redo it all when I come back. And now let's get the recording started, or stopped, I should say. Give it a moment, make sure that... Okay, game clip recording. Good. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed this first episode. Like I said, I'll be back with the next one fairly soon. Till next time, this has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm signing off. Peace, everybody.